What's that do? What do you press for? Yeah, there we go.
Mine says I'm doing the middle, so I just...
So, Ganon marks EPM. I think Ganon wins. For many reasons. Combo game. Ganon's combo game is better. Deals with feel better for Mark. You can edge guard easier with his loads. The Brad doesn't do that. The range on fair is very good. You can slightly destroy it, which is really nice. And back air just kind of beats Mark's character. Difference is the combos that Mark can get on Ganon are nasty, and the edge guard is much better. I would say it's 50x45 is slight damage. But there's a lot of reasons for that, and I'm going to assume that Brad is not going to get one of all of them. A little tickle and he will die.
Yeah.
Just with 1,000 needles, he doesn't die. Back here will take it. Back air.
Yeah.
It's absolutely amazing. Yeah, hella good. That was a nasty game. I really like that. That's that top level stance player kind of stuff. Fair reset on platform, drop through fair. This is the tip on it. A little bit space. Down piece. Yeah, that works. I was gonna say you need one of those, but if it works, it works, you know?
I'm only seeing probably 6 or 7 times.
That's exactly what he needed, so he can get to the horizontal height where he comes and picks up with up beside him. And Matt's able to clean up, Quoth's able to clean up stuff. Brad checks his phone, looking for insider info. Doesn't find any, goes back to the standard Brad technology, he's just missing every deck on the platform. Okay. It's kind of making sense. I feel like Brad is getting... Someone basically, in my opinion, what's happening to Brad is he's giving up his ground control.
What do you do?
It's hard to maintain. It's hard to maintain stage control. It's Ganon because the Mark has that insane dash and it's crazy range, etc. Ganon can do it with Wasteland Aerials and Floats and other things like that. Where you can kind of control stage, and once you enter a corner for a situation such as that one, like you should be able to capitalize and turn into a stock almost every time. Mainly because Mark's ledge dash is not very good. So you cover a lot of options with Ganon. You can basically do, I believe it's back air, auto cancel back air into double jump up air. I think that covers almost everything. But yeah, Brad's just kind of getting stuck on the floor. Like, we're seeing new situations where something like that is very messy it up. And then goes to this weird stage where he feels like he has to kind of make something happen. But once he feels like something happens, Matt either stuffs him like there, or he gets nothing and he's in a disadvantage.
Matt's able to react in time.
Because
he's also part of the
room. Yeah, Matt's maintaining tons of space, which, as Ganon, is ideal, because you want the space. But if Matt is getting benefits off of it, like, you should, yeah, small stage, I think.
Well, not only because that stage is Fire Emblem's favorite stage, but just because their sword covers most of all the platforms when they're underneath.
So, three!
I feel like Fod's a lot better. It's either Fod or run it back to battle, in my opinion. But, see if Brad can make this stage work. I think Fod's pretty good. Yeah, see, Matt's not far away. He's fucking jacked up. What single hit on the... If that killed him, that would have been nasty. That was still pretty freaking nasty. No, he didn't down kill. Fair.
when you get hit by that, it will always be that attack. You can do dash and wait, you can outrun it, and then it just catches it.
Oh, that's gonna be. See, this happened last. Brad got the early stock, it was high percent. Matt cleaned it out of the thing, like that. And then Matt had one. But let's see if Brad can keep it. Okay, it's a grab. Yeah, and then you can shake it up one more time, and then it stops.
It definitely stops center.
Mark just feels lucky. Up at the time, and you can't get the trigger. Up air, forward air, neutral. Just the extension.
Neutral
is better, right?
It'll be a better finish.
That covers so much. Like, that upbeat kind of looked like the match reaching for a down air. But it's actually just like the direction of the down air allows Brad to force into a really good recovery, which Matt can just do. Good hold by Brad.
Recovery.